Hey guys, what's up? This is Brandon coming to you on a Monday. Hey, listen, we gotta get through this week. I know we all, most of us going back to work after a long weekend, but listen, you gotta find something that's gonna keep on keeping on. It's gonna push you to get through this week. I don't know what your job title is. I don't know what you do for a living, but, and I know no matter what, jobs are always a headache. No matter where you work at, a job is a headache unless you're doing something that you absolutely love doing. Like this week, I'll be back with CSX. But I love pressure washing, so I'm gonna keep on pressure washing. I'm gonna do it when I'm not working at CSX. I'm gonna go pressure wash houses because I love doing this. I wish I could just do this full time, but right now I just can't. But listen, no matter what job title you got, your career, you gotta find something that's gonna keep you motivated. Find something that's gonna keep you motivated to just keep on working and feeling good about yourself. We gotta work every day, guys. We gotta work, and no matter what we do, we gotta go back home. And if you ain't happy at work, you're not gonna be happy at the house. We gotta find something that's gonna get us happy. I don't know what makes you happy, but find something that's gonna make you happy. Talk to God, pray to God for answers. Say, God, please just let me be happy at work. When I go to work, I'm depressed, and it makes me mad when I'm back at the house. Talk to God, tell him, say, hey, look, I need to be happy. Help me find something that's gonna be happy. First thing you gotta do is you gotta search your heart. You gotta search your heart and what makes you mad, what makes you angry, what makes you depressed. Find it. Reach your hand and grab it, take it out and give it to God. Say, God, this is what makes me mad at work. This is what makes me angry. This is what gets me so frustrated that I just want to just blow up at work.
Get the wood out. Get off my hair.
Find that focal point in your life. Give it to God and say, God, I need you to fix these issues in my life that's causing me to be mad all the time, whether it's at work or at the house. God, this is it right here. I got it in my hand. This is in my heart. And I need you, God, please, I pray and beg, God, please help me to fix this problem right here. I'm angry at work, God, please. This is in my heart. I want you to help me not be angry at work. God, another thing, my manager makes me so mad at work that I just want to just throw my stuff down and quit. But I can't, God, because I got a family to take care of the house. I got a wife and kids, and I know that they depend on me, God. They depend on me to just provide for them. God, that's another thing.
Something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. You don't need to make a million. Just be thankful to be working. If you're doing what you're able, you're putting food there on the table. Everybody.
God, whether it's just issues at work that I can't resolve, I ain't got enough sleep, God. Whatever it is, give it to God. God will take care of it. No, it's not going to be fixed today. It don't work like that. It's God's time. God's going to fix it in His time. But today, on a Monday, we need to start right now with these issues. Whatever you have in life, you're going to school, you're going back to school, you're going to college. If you're a teacher, you fit start teaching again, we need to start praying. And we need to start fixing these problems that we have in our lives. Because if we don't, they will never be fixed. And we're just going to keep on running in circles and circles around these problems. They will never be fixed. But we got to find the focal point in our life that's going to fix these problems. And the focal point, the foundation that we need is Jesus Christ. I know you hear me say that all the time. Unless we find the foundation that's going to make us stronger, we will always have these problems. New problems come up, give it to God. Old problems come up, give it to God. We got to give these problems to God. I thank y'all for listening. Get your hand, reach in your heart, in your mind. Grab these problems out and let's start fixing what we have. That way we can be happier in our heart. It's not going to be easy, guys, but we got to start right now. And I thank y'all for everything. I thank you for listening to my videos, the ones that does. I thank y'all for sharing it, because God puts this stuff in my heart, and I want to give it to y'all. We need motivation and encouragement to get through our daily lives. Without motivation and encouragement, I don't know how y'all do it. I got to find some kind of motivation and encouragement. Thank y'all for listening. Listen to me. Just have a good day. God bless y'all. Godspeed.